Hi everyone, I'm Sheryl, and I'm really excited to practice my scales with you today. We are going to start with our C major scale, our C major, not C major concert, and then we're going to keep adding flats all the way to G flat major scale, then we'll switch over to sharps on our B major scale, and we'll continue getting rid of sharps all the way until G major. All right, let's get started. Here's our C major scale. Ready? One, two, three, four. Great. Now we'll add one flat. This is going to be our F major scale. Ready? One, two, three, four. Now we'll add another flat. This will be two flats. This is our B flat major scale. Ready? One, two, three, four. Now let's add another flat. We're up to three flats. This is our E flat major scale. Ready? One, two, three, four. Now four flats. This is going to be our A flat major scale. Ready? One, two, three, four. Awesome. Now we're up to five flats. This is our D flat major scale. Ready? One, two, three, four. Now our last flat scale has six flats. This is our G major, G flat major scale. Ready? Two, three. All right, now switching over to sharps. This is going to be our five sharp scale. B major scale. Ready? One, two, three. All right, let's get rid of a sharp. This is four sharps. This is our E major scale. And ready? One, two, three, four. All right, now only three sharps. This is our A major scale. Ready? One, two, three, and four. All right, now only two sharps. This is our D major scale. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only one sharp. So our G major scale. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Great job. I'm so happy you joined me in practicing scales. That was awesome. Keep practicing and you'll be better and better before you know it. Thanks.